I got screwed by the lid.
This is amazing.
But the real sort of lineage of these beers happened here in Belgium.
This has got way more character than my barrel room, but man, I'm just trying to figure out the volume of beer they're sitting on. It's incredible.
Full circulation, we're all very good.
This was probably the best goose I've had on the trip so far. This is amazing. Oh yeah, I think so. I think this bar is well known for the Orval. Yeah, for good Orval. So we'll be drinking it.
13 years.
That's good. Here, dude, try this one.
This is my favorite beer of the whole trip, right here. I got two bottles. I'm gonna drink them right now.
Okay. We are fermenting our beers, spontaneous fermenting.
Thank you for setting this up, Lorenzo.
It is dynamite. This is mecca for us, you know.
Enough with the words. Beer is meant to be drunk. Beer is primarily for pleasure. We are here to enjoy each other. That's what you said. That's what we've experienced on this trip with Tom's food, with every event we've done, and with a reflection of everybody that we've come in contact with here. Thank you all.
Sure, we never forget this tool. And you too.
So we have gifts from our brewers.
We have gifts for you. Let's open each one up.
The one nice thing about Belgium is all the buses come equipped with a retractable bottle opener.
Lids, as we call it tonight.
And there's Lorenzo drinking out of the bottle again.